guys, welcome to Previous Channel. Let's start the video.
Take a test tube, measure 15 ml vinegar in the measuring cylinder and pour it into the test tube.
Add 1 scoop of baking soda into the balloon with the help of the funnel. Make sure the funnel is dry. Ask an adult to fit the balloon over the mouth of the test tube as shown. Now lift the balloon to allow the baking soda to fall into the bottle and witness magic. Wow! Let us know the science behind this. When vinegar and baking soda are mixed, a chemical reaction takes place. Carbon dioxide gas is released, which fills up the balloon.